Guys, today's the day we get a look at the iCarly revival, which is coming to Paramount right around the corner here in June. I want to say next week, actually. Guys, let me know how excited you are down in the comments. But before we dive into this reaction for the trailer, hook your boy up with that HBO special. Y'all know what that is? That's the Help a Brother Out special. Hit that subscribe button, ding that bell, and hit like on this video for videos on the latest in movies, TV shows, with a little sprinkle of anime and gaming in there as well, you guys. I'm Leo Rydell. This is Geekly Goods, and guys, we are here to react to the iCarly revival trailer. Let's get to it. Okay, starting trailer in 3, 2, 1, play.
Ready in 5. I'm Carly.
Oh my God, guys, you remember this? Oh, geez, what a freaking throwback. 2012, 2021. Look at Freddy. Oh my God, yes.
However we can.
I'm really glad to hear you say that.
Damn it.
What?
Here we go.
Oh my God, no.
Really loving this.
No.
Wow, this is how you do it.
No.
This is your moment to shine. You need to be a trailblazer.
Like an effortless trailblazer. Like I just got out of bed and was all, oops, I just blazed a trail.
Hot wings, hot Cheetos, hot pretzels, and hot beers.
Oh my God, everything's hot.
That's the last time I listened to Guy Fieri.
I am in no place to date.
Freddy. Oh, look at Freddy.
I put your warm milk in your thermos next to your bed.
Oh my gosh, stop.
This is not how I imagine my life.
Maybe you just need some arm candy of your own. And I have the perfect guy.
What in the world?
Yeah, we're done.
Okay.
Do you think you can shoot me using that filter that makes my cheekbones all
like an alien?
A sexy alien.
I'm wondering how good this is gonna be without Gibby and Sam, guys. Like, I'm feeling it in this trailer. You can feel the missing energy that Sam had brought to the show, that kooky, goofy, large energy. And I gotta admit, watching this trailer, I miss her already. I think that that's something that might not help this revival, guys. Admittedly, I see this teaser and I don't know. Something's not clicking with me, guys. Like, I'm excited to check it out. I think it'll be fun to return, but I don't know, y'all. Will it live up to the hype? Is it going to be as great without Sam? I don't know, guys. The trio was amazing in that original series. So let me know how excited you are for the revival down in the comments. It was one of my favorite shows on Nick growing up, so I'm still super excited. But this teaser, I don't know, guys. I don't know. I'm not feeling it too much. But guys, let me know your thoughts down in the comments. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button for your boy Leo Rydell. And we'll see you next time on Geekly Goods.